4:31. Bill with you until 7. Gosh, we've got listeners in Worcester as well. Now, what station would you be listening on? Maybe you're modern people online. Kathy and Graham, I do not know. Thank you for the very many kisses. Heavens, I'm blushing. There are so many. But they say, Merry Christmas, Bill. Please, please, please play What a Day by the fantastic Elio Pace. Not only because it's the perfect Christmas song, but also because my husband and I are big fans, and one of my presents this morning was tickets for Elio's Billy Joel Songbook Tour next year. Yippee. Loving your show. Happy New Year. Well, thank you, Kathy. Great to hear from you, and I absolutely agree with you. I think Elio Pace is an extraordinary talent, wonderful singer, fine musician, really great songwriter, and really our Billy Joel. In fact, I've described him on the radio as our Billy Joel before, and I know he looks up to Billy Joel, so I guess it's no surprise that he's doing a Billy Joel songbook tour. I just wish his songs were as big as Billy Joel's. Then he could do, I'm sure he does do Elio Pace songbook tours as well, but you know, I don't think he should even have to do somebody else's songs, even somebody as great as Billy Joel. But anyway, that will be a wonderful gig, so enjoy that. And you're quite right, it's just a cracking Christmas song. Here he is, the mighty Elio Pace. Why isn't he bigger? With What a Day.
Hey, look, the snow is settled all around. I hear the sweetness of a in that old-fashioned way.
Isn't he fabulous? I think he's a major, major star waiting to happen. Love that man, love his music. Elio Pace and What a Day. Excellent suggestion there from Kathy and Graham in Worcester, who are looking forward to seeing him in the new year in Kathy's Christmas stocking. There were tickets to go and see the show when he performs the Billy Joel songbook. How marvellous. Well, I think we could do with a bit of calming down after that.